All set, we're ready to go, so let's get the car out onto the track. only got 2 laps of fuel left. So our fastest lap is a 1 minute 12.2. Okay, when you're ready, let's go. Thank you. remaining now. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:12.2. From the speed trap, 169.6 miles per hour. checks complete. Everyone be aware, we've got a car leaving the garage.
You can feel the tension in the air as we move into race day here in Monaco. It's a track that requires the full concentration of the drivers with zero margin for error. It tests their skills to the absolute limits, so no wonder it remains a fan favourite. The astonishing Circuit de Monaco is, for all intents and purposes, virtually unchanged since its inaugural race back in 1929. The faster cars of today ensure the 19 corners past the casino and along the seafront remain as thrilling as ever. A 2.1-mile lap here takes us around an entire country, yet never more than inches from the race-ending barriers. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting. We'll be right back.
Start was okay, now stay alert for threats around you. DRS now available. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 2.9 seconds. Gaining on the car in front, try to keep up this momentum. Okay, clear. Thank you. car in front is 10.1 seconds. Behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Well done. ahead, losing 2 seconds a lap to you. Good job. Okay, be careful. You think you're going to start losing some tyre grip any time now. That's P5. You're in P5. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 8.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, the gap behind is 5.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, so gap to the leader is 34.3 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Okay, 28 laps to go. Front is 6.4 seconds. Approaching the pit window now, and you're going to be on hards next time. gap to your teammate behind is 29.2 seconds. Okay, gap ahead is 2.8 seconds. Okay, we want you to pick this lap, so push now, push. Perfect job from you and the crew there, mate. We're delighted with that. Okay, stay clear of the white line on the exit. We'll receive a penalty for dangerous driving if you cross onto the track. Front is 18.2 seconds. Okay, so we're leading our teammate by 49.6 seconds. The gap to the car ahead is 23.3 seconds. not racing the car behind. Let them pass when you can. Position. Try to keep focus. Front is 3.9 seconds. Okay, you've got P3. P3, well done. Okay, gap ahead is 3.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. And the gap behind us is 3.9 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Look after these tyres now, and you want to finish the race on this compound. tyre concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. That's us with five laps of fuel remaining. Five laps of fuel left. Our gap to the car in front is 10.0 seconds. We've got enough fuel for three more laps. okay. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Let's keep pushing.
Unless they're bitter, I'm hooked on touches.